Welcome to Big Data Analytics, a course in the Masters of Science or the MSF program at Georgetown University, McDonough School of Business. Big data, as you know very well, is one of the most important topics in the area of business, in the areas of government, in the area of drawing information from large databases. But at the same time, one of the most important things is in which way you're going to analyze the data. I'm Professor Jose-Luis Guerrero. I am a professor at Georgetown University. I'm looking forward to working with you in this course. The intention of this class is to go through some of the definitions, techniques, and what is coming next to us. The course will have three units, and I would like to give you an idea of what each of these units would be like. As you know, big data plays a growing importance in the modern business world. We are surrounded, overwhelmed with information. We're going from one industrial revolution to another industrial revolution. This is the fourth industrial revolution. In the first unit, we will answer questions such as, what is exactly big data? What's the role of analytics? What is data mining? Evidently, if you have a big data set, one of the things you have to do in the future is to analyze the data, to draw conclusions, to really go deeper into the data. That's the part of analytics. So data mining is going to be important for business, and it is. Right now, everything related to your knowledge of quantitative methods, how to look at the data, which are the steps that you have to draw and also to take in order to have an idea how to analyze the data. That is going to be data mining. In the second unit, we have to explore the data. It's like data exploration through visualization, in which way, when I have a complex problem, I could reduce it. I could look in a different way. Evidently, I cannot really draw a conclusion from the data without using a technique. So one of the things I want to do is to review multiple regression analysis, in which way multiple regression analysis could really help in order to explore the data and draw conclusions. Also, when dealing with big data, the problem of big data is that it's very complex. It's not only information. So the question would be, imagine you have 100 variables, 200 variables, and a million observations. How could we reduce the complexity of the problem? That would be our third and final unit. In which way could I simplify the data, but keeping most of the information there? At the same time, something that is going to be fun for this class is a group project, a final project report, in which you would be able to gather the data that you want to analyze and draw conclusions and present those conclusions. Remember, the best way to work with big data analytics is looking at the data, organizing the data, analyzing the data, and drawing conclusions. It would be a pleasure for me to be with you these coming 3 weeks. And also remember that big data analytics is the beginning of analyzing complex situation, complex business analytics, in order to draw conclusions that are meaningful.